Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I'm standing in front of a terrific trailer. These are built in Clackamas, Oregon, right up towards Portland. It has some nice features on it I want to point out real quick. It's a 2006 Comfort 271FS. So this is a front kitchen. This has a real nice big awning right here over the front window that has these shock absorbers all the way around that holds that thing up. This is a solid fiberglass awning. Also has a fiberglass cap over the 7.5 gallon propane tanks with an electric tongue jack, dual batteries. This unit also comes with a weight distribution kit. Has a 10 gallon gas electric hot water heater. Big awning that covers almost the whole side of this trailer. It's probably over 20 foot long. Big door. One thing notice about Comfort, they built a 30 inch door, one of the biggest in the industry. Big windows in this unit throughout. Aluminum wheels, tires are in excellent shape. Sani flush system right here so you can clean out your black tank. You got a door in the bedroom and one going into the front kitchen. As we come to the back end of the unit, we have a ladder that goes all the way up to the roof so you can access it and service the roof. And a great big storage compartment, and this is underneath the rear queen bed. It's just absolutely huge. And it's got this storage drawer that you can slide back and forth and fill in. I'll also show it to you from the inside as well. Lots of storage on the back end here. Fresh water connection right here. Comfort builds, when they manufacture their coaches, they use a 4000 Lux fiberglass, which is the heaviest in the industry, lasts forever, will always look shiny like this. It'll take a lot of abuse and it'll still look nice and shiny. Your 30 amp cord is right here with your cable connection and phone connection. Big slide out with an awning over the top of the slide. We made a round completely about. Now we're going to look at the inside. As you come into the living room area, this is a great unit for lots of living space. So this is the living room here. You got your TV in this far corner right here that acts as your entertainment center with a built-in DVD player. This also has a surround sound system. But as you come into the kitchen area, you've got what they call a corner kitchen. So you have all this room for food preparation with deep sinks, all fiberglass molded sink. Has a little soap dispenser here, Moen faucet. You have day and night shades throughout with a big deep oven, lots of cabinet space. This unit weighs 7580. Look at all the storage though. You got battery disconnect right here so you can turn on and off your batteries. Several drawers in the kitchen area. Fresh water filter is right here that you can change. All these drawers in the kitchen area. You got another little door right there underneath the fridge. This is an 8 cubic foot fridge. It is a larger one with a big freezer compartment. As you notice, the table and chair set in the living room area, kitchen area, that also has storage underneath each one of the chairs. Comfort kind of gets away with the dinette. They do more of the table and chair. These are more of a high-end unit, catering to those people that spend a lot of time in their trailers. You got a hide-a-bed right here that is in the living room area, comes with its own chair. This chair is movable. You can move it wherever you want to. Also has a nice little storage compartment above the TV. So if you want to put a satellite system up in there, you can. Here's something I like to point out is in the hallway right here, they actually have a good size wardrobe for hanging clothes. Normally you get a storage closet like this if you have a bedroom slide, but this one doesn't have a bedroom slide, but you still get the storage closet. You have a big bathroom across from the storage closet with a tub shower, porcelain toilet. When you come into the bedroom, I was going to show you that storage area underneath the bed. Look at how big that storage area is. That's humongous. Also have clothes storage on each side of the headboard here with a dirty clothes hamper chute on each side. So you got a his and her chute. Also have a TV in the bedroom with drawers underneath the TV and a fantastic fan in the bedroom. You want a beautiful trailer, something that is going to last you a lifetime, you need to come look at this Comfort. This 271 FS, it's gorgeous. And it'll last you forever. You know, so long as you take care of it, it'll last you forever. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to show it to you. If you buy this unit from me, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thank you.